A little while ago, my buddy and I set out to ride our bikes from New York City to Montreal.
Fike told me to get that shirt, but they didn't have it in full sleeves.
Full sleeves?
Well, he that's what
arm warmer.
It's raining?
A little bit.
This was a 450-mile journey over the course of 4.5 days with its own ups and downs.
I hate this climb.
What is the snack of champions?
That's why I don't have a six pack.
Oh no!
Yes.
It's raining!
We gotta get a Bilal's bike fixed.
The most helpful dudes in Plattsburgh. This is Dan.
I'm Tom.
Dan and Tom have some really good advice.
Clean your bike. Put your wheel on tight.
It was all black. It's like brand new now.
About to approach
Canada.
We met people along the way through small towns who helped us and those who were just like us.
Get to the Montreal border. I meet these two gentlemen.
I'm Rich.
Rich, and where are you from?
From Bucks County.
Bucks County?
PA.
And I'm Lou.
Lou.
7th New Jersey.
So we got a couple of East Coasters riding their bikes to Montreal like us. It's pretty cool.
Not as hardcore as you guys.
Age is just a number, right?
That's right.
Yeah, until you get there.
There's more in this world that brings us together than what divides us. What started off as an idea and challenge to each other became a shared memory forever. Our next ride from Houston to Austin is also the launch of ICNA's national campaign to small towns across America. If anyone would like to join, please contact info@yislam.org.